Star Wars The Last Jedi writer-director Rian Johnson says he will be releasing a book containing photos he took behind the scenes on the film. Nearly 2 years after the release of Star Wars The Force Awakens, the day has finally come for Star Wars fans to see The Last Jedi, the second film in the final trilogy in the Skywalker family saga. Of course, fans got a jump on the official release date with Thursday night previews, which pulled in $45 million in ticket sales at the domestic box office, and that's just the beginning. The Last Jedi is projected to earn north of $200 million domestically in its opening frame, and combined with ticket sales overseas, it appears headed to a three-day global take of more than $425 million. The release of The Last Jedi, naturally, means that fans will finally get a 2.5-hour look at the film that has been held tightly under wraps since Johnson was hired to write and helm it. Footage has been sparingly released since the teaser trailer for The Last Jedi was unveiled at Star Wars Celebration in Orlando in April, and photos, much less behind-the-scenes photos, had been very hard to come by. That's all about to change, however, and the big peek behind the curtain at The Last Jedi production is coming courtesy of Johnson himself. In an interview with Slash Film, Johnson says that he's planning on compiling the massive volume of photos that he took with his 35mm camera while making The Last Jedi. To date, Johnson has revealed some of the photos, all black and white, at conventions and on social media, and apparently he's ready to share a lot more. Johnson says shooting behind-the-scenes photos on his movies is something he customarily does, and in the case of his critically acclaimed sci-fi hit Looper, he compiled the shots for a little book for the crew. During The Last Jedi, Johnson says he took literally thousands of shots, and his plan is to put together a book and possibly a little exhibit. He says it's not even that they're like great photos, it's unique and that's why I started doing it. I'm like the only person on set who's not gonna get tackled if they take a picture of something sensitive. I can take a picture of anything I want, and I have this unique perspective of being right behind the camera for this whole process. So I don't know, I think it's interesting. It shouldn't come as a big surprise that Johnson is an avid photographer. After all, he's in the business of creating lasting imagery. The bonus is, he's not just settling on The Last Jedi film to represent his experiences, but telling a unique story, effectively, about the components that helped the film come together through his unique photos, and as massive a fan base as there is for the Star Wars saga, Johnson among them. The filmmaker's book promises to be a fascinating look that takes fans a bit further behind the scenes than they're used to seeing. Source/Film.